You're watching a convoy, the National Guard, moving out on the streets of Baltimore, right across from Inner Harbor. And another convoy is coming in, and the guard, as you can see, is outfitted in riot gear and heavily armed. This is Baltimore, Baltimore City, and Inner Harbor on Thursday. The riots were Monday, and the militarization here seems only to be gearing up for an uncertain weekend ahead of the possibility of more protests and perhaps unrest, property destruction, and violence.